Boom. Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. You know, we got a big up AMB, Ambush, definitely making a lot of noise right now with that fun rap, that entertaining rap. You get me? So big him up. Go check out the other reactions that are done when you get a moment. Hope you're cool. Hope you're blessed. Hope you're sane. Heads together, you know, like that. Right now, big up Rams. We know, you know what, before this quarantine thing, innit? We know Rams went through a lot of stuff, like, and it was self-reflection, and I feel like we probably all learned something from it. We supported him, well, in our, my zone, where my people are, we supported him. And yeah, man, it's so good to see that he's still doing his thing. Lady Leisha went through the same thing. She wasn't feeling music and she wasn't, not the same thing, sorry, not the same thing. Lady Leisha went through her own thing, lost her sister. Wasn't feeling music, the passion. Like, it's so good to see that she's in that good place again. I'm not saying she's dropping bars and she's enjoying it and she's having fun with it. Like, self-reflection. Like, don't get lost in the thing. Don't get lost in the thing. It's mad. Don't get lost in it. You know, like that. But let's go on to this, man. Big up Rams. Brixton to Oxford. Also, Oxford Circus. Also watch Rams on the football stuff as well. Like, he's on this, like, you, if you check out Beatty's TV, Essie Don's TV, like, you'll see Rams and these kind of guys about playing ball. So, you know what I mean? It's good to see, man. Big him up. Let's go on to this, though. You know where it's coming? Right down there, man. It's on Rams' channel. Huh? Mitchum Dreamer. Oh, my brother, CS. Come on. From Brixton to Auction Circus, went to fridges I cleaned up. Yeah. My young boy buying a lobster, and I told him to eat up. In the back, yeah, of the woods, my feet up. In my puma geed up. Little millions, frosty, little flow, yeah. Yeah. And my wallet, there's a Jimmy in it. Gonna get thumped up, so I'm silly with it. Now I'm in the back of the wood, getting busy with it. I was too damn quick with it. I don't wanna breathe from it. And I got a green on it, so I'm gonna leave my number, keep up the book. Look, come out the station, I ain't got 30 seconds, or change on me. Nah. What's that jingling in your pockets? That's the keys to the AMG. Yeah. Why the man them hate on me? Why the man them hate on me? Tell your girl you set and spray. She got makeup, stay on me. Now I gotta take this Louis jumper to the dry cleaners. I just rang up Save Your Souls for my Dio sneakers. Yeah. Never got love from all of my teachers. Never got touch once they were speakers. Yeah. Left the place in a mess like it's carnival next day. They have to go cleaners. Yeah. The tree from Brixton to Oxford Circus went so fridges I cleaned up. Yeah. My young boy buying a lobster. And I
can't lie, I would have thought it was millions. I would have thought it was frosty. I would have thought it was, you know. I can't lie. I think it's a homage king. Yeah. Not this bit.
Brandaki.
Told the other one to diverse. I lost my car keys the week after. Truth say I was cursed. Get what I want. I made a call to just bring her right back. She had a man, she had it up. Pussy on tap, hit it like that. Feel like black like a boomerang. Couldn't care less if you shoot a man. Got a private jet that's due to land. This false lifestyle ain't new to man. To the tree from Brixton to Oxford Circus, went to fridges I cleaned up.
Yeah.
To my young boy burned a lobster. And I told him to eat up. In the back of the woods, my feet up. In my puna geed up. I got the sweet ones sending me pictures because they want to meet and greet up.
Yeah.
And my wallet, there's a Jimmy in it. Gonna get thumped up, so I'm silly with it. Now I'm in the back of the wood, getting busy with it. I was too damn quick with it. I don't want to breathe from it. I never agreed with it. Told her to leave my number. Keep up, jump up, make a bit free from it.
Big. Come on, brother. Here, blessing us with music, man. We're not talking about you, you know, like that. Your head blessing us with music. That's big, that's big, that's big, that's big. Big up Rams on that one. Nice with it, nice with it. A lot of self-reflection. I just feel that was a nice tune. Definitely a nice tune to park up. Definitely a nice tune to park up. We have to park that one up. No doubt about it. Nice vibe. It's what we know, it's current, I feel, like I said, I keep on mentioning Millions and Frosty and them, like, music's a lot to do with relation, and you know, like, when you think you've heard something, you kind of tend to drift to it a bit more because you're used to it, you know it. So with that, that's what it kind of gave me that feel, their current artists is. And maybe it was a homage thing where he was just like, you know what, I'm feeding what a lot of older dons that's doing this thing that's not in the drill scene. They feel the drill scene. If you're a music man, you have to like the drill scene. Like, or you're not really deep in what's really cracking because it's the same as what everyone else is doing. And some of the beats are amazing. Do you get what I'm saying? So if you're a music man, every music man has probably done a drill tune or done their own little flavour on drill. Do you get what I'm saying? So I know he's done his flavour, his hair, and he was just probably paying homage to the new gens and what they do. It's not he's trying to do it better or nothing, I don't think. I didn't take that, because he still had his flows in there and there was flows that I currently know. So big up Rams, man. Respect to you, my brother. Make sure you subscribe to the channel just over there to the left. 800 likes. Check out the rest. Keep it blessed. Peace.